Aloha kakou. Today we have the Apache Corporation Endowed. And so as far as eligibility requirements, this is funded through the American University in Cairo in Egypt. So students who are in their sophomore or junior year and enrolled in the School of Sciences and Engineering with a declared major in petroleum and energy engineering are eligible to receive the scholarship. Students should also have a minimum GPA of a 3.0 on a 4.0 scale. And then the return on the fund will be used to cover part of the tuition fees, insurance, and bus transportation costs. So of course the deadline has passed. Normally where it says scholarship interest forms, you would go ahead and click that to inquire about the scholarship, but I wanted to show you other where the scholarships are located. So we're going to click on the scholarships tab and then scroll down and click apply here. From here, there will be two different types of scholarships. So the vacant scholarships for new students, you click read more, or vacant scholarships for current students. Good luck and mahalo for watching.